皆さんこんにちは、アイロンです。さあ今回もファイアウォッチ遊んでいきましょう。さあ前回ですね、このワピチステーションにやってきたところで、どうも何らかの研究をしている人物がここにいるという感じでね、今日はこのテントに突入していきましょう。突撃ガサレタイム、オタク訪問。待って、急に静かになんな。テントに入ってみた。
I'm in their main tent.
What's it like?
It's definitely some sort of monitoring station.
そうね、テントに入ってみた。と、ハードケース。これ何?電波探知機。
I think I found the thing they used to track us.
Holy shit!
You know, you swear like a lot.
Not the time, Hank.
Anyway, it's called a wave receiver. Looks like it picks up anything that emits a signal.It's got basic orienteering capabilities, everything. Holy...
Holy shit, Henry?
Yeah, holy shit.
You're gonna take it, right?
Yeah, of course.
ただまあね、正直これを使って本当に主人公たちを追っていたのかっていうのはまだわかりませんね。なんとも言えない。一応もらっとくか。よし。さあ、もらいました。で、何?強くなる場所を探す。待って待って、あのガサ入れがまだ済んでません。コンパスをしまう。よし。
Okay, this thing is losing its mind, beeping like crazy.
I can hear it. What's it after?
I don't know. I'm gonna go find out.
何かに反応している。と、何かの機械。
I found their main monitoring desk.
You should get out before they come back.
あ。これあれだわ、取っとこう。おし、証拠ね。こっちも。残り13枚。よし。さあ、取りました。もういいかな、簡易ベッド。
This place sleeps three. They've got a row of cots here.
I want to know what that thing finds. Look, you should get out before they come back.
本当だ、3人か。と地震計。
There's a box here with a dial. It has a needle, like it measures earthquakes.
You mean like a lie detector?
Yeah, I'm not sticking around to get hooked up to it.
と掲示板。何かを追跡している。
Okay. Shit. Got a map here that confirms they're tracking our people's movements. The map's got all sorts of paths and areas marked off on it. There are lines that look like some of the paths I normally take.I'm not sure, but I think so.
まあでもここら辺みんな行くもんな、多分。どうなのか。単なるこう地震の計測とかじゃないの。と、クリップボード。なんだろう。報告しよう。
Okay, so there's a log here that tracks the movement of four distinct subjects.
You and me?
Yeah, definitely me. And I suppose you too.
What about the other two?
本当なん?グッドウィン親子、失踪した女の子、わからん。
I have no idea. Maybe another couple that's out here. Do you have any ideas?
It's just you and me, Henry.
Yeah, I know.
We'll talk this over and figure out how to get the hell out of here.
これ待ってね、見てみよう。これまず項目ね、対象とビーコン周波数と性別と社会的役割。で、一番上の人、4022-433.87MHz。で、男性、MO。2フォークス地域を頻繁に離れる。で、次の人、914-433.84。で、これ女性ね、PE。逃避行動、過去のデータ要確認。で、3番目、3871-433.92。これも男性。で、O ですね。性欲旺盛なのもパートナーを得られず。他の人と対立。で、最後、42723-433.76。で、これも押すと、ND。接触量が異常に多い。これ多分あれじゃないの?動物じゃない?性欲旺盛ってことは、人間ではない気がする。逃避行動。なんだろうね、鳥かな?ツーフォークス地域を頻繁に離れる。これ、人間じゃないんじゃないの?行ってみようか。さあ、とりあえず、 持ち帰って、どっちだ？どっかにそのビーコンがある。どっちかな？こんなか。あ、だいぶ近いな。なに？ここら辺？書類の山。これか、ブラックボックス。
Reports here.
What do they say?
They're assessments about the two of us. There's stuff in here about Julia.
Like what?
Stuff I didn't tell you. This is.
What does it say about me? You said there was one about me.
And it looks like they've been following me around. What I do when I'm out hiking? Jesus!
Henry, do you hear me?
It says that you and your boyfriend are still together.
What? We're not. They're messing with us.
Yeah, okay.
They are. How do they even know who he is? How the hell does this... I'm so sick of letting these people do this to us. We should just burn the place down.
いや、それまずいでしょ。
Think about it.
それあんまりだろ。
Delilah.
What? Think about it.
I am, and I think it's insane.
They'd be fucked.
Yeah, and how about if that fire comes up the mountain? Or someone were to die in it?
We call it in?
We call it in?
Yeah, maybe.
My god, Delilah, no. No way.
Well, maybe it's not the best idea.
Yeah, it's definitely not the best idea.
Ah, so fucking wound up!
これどうする？なんとかなるさ。俺は塔に戻るよ。
It's alright. I'm just gonna hike back. We have the wave receiver, and tomorrow we can figure out what to do.
で、戻っていく。ただ、これは確かに。主人公、あとデリラに対する報告書。なんだろうね。39歳、観察期間1週間、4週間、6週間、10週間、25週間と通年。で、この人は10週間。観察された特徴、山歩きに慣れている。道から外れることは少ない。短期で受動的、罪悪感、率直で慎重。で、対象の概要。対象は職務熱心な監督官の全面的監督下にある。信用度についてはなお科学的検証を要する。すべての兆候がディータの全面的協調を示している。で、追記。対象は実験計画に気づいている可能性がある。対象が現職を退く意向を示した場合は観察対象から除外した方が良いだろう。で、最後、心理操作に対する感受性。これ9。で、観察官、EG。一応これを持ち帰って、デリラ、読んでこう。デリラ A、43歳。で、観察期間、通年。観察された特徴、頼りになる、アルコール依存の懸念。観察力が鋭い、カリスマ性、自己中心的。過去の人生に対する認知の歪み。観察の結果、ほぼ事実と考えられる事項、未婚、子供なし。監視を離れることはほとんどない。長年の恋人、過去ハビエルがいるにもかかわらず複数の相手と交際。心理操作に対する感受性、3番。で、これも観察官はイージー。複数の相手と交際、お盛んですね。43歳。と、本当に気圧計、報告する？
They're measuring the barometric pressure too. Why?
Maybe it's just a diversion.
すげえ適当な返答。なんだその暇つぶしって。気圧計で。ほんで、出ようか。帰る？帰ろうね。特にこれも反応しない。さあ、連中3人、どこにいる？これ、暗闇でこう、なんていうの、潜んでたら絶対見えなくない？まずい。
隣、
煙の柱、なんだあれ。
Delilah, there's smoke coming from the site. I just climbed out of there and the bridge collapsed.
What the hell happened to it's definitely not the best idea?
It wasn't me.
What do we do?
あれさっきのか、燃えてんの。ほっとけばいい、通報すればいい、わからない。
Do we just treat it like a normal fire?
ほっとくか。
We ignore it, obviously. If they come to put water on it, then we know the Forest Service is connected somehow.
Person who did it is still out there right now, Henry.
We're talking about people watching us out here who are now burning the forest and everything in it around us. I don't know what to do about that.
Except get the hell out.
Yes, get us the hell out of here.
I will.
で帰ってきました。でこういうふうに情報整理している。電波探知機、追跡装置、あとは誰が自分たちの無線を傍受している。なるほど。で電波探知機、これ鳴り出しましたね。
This receiver just picked something up.
どうする。
Like a signal? It's going beep beep.
Yeah, what could it be?
I don't know. You gotta find out.
Alright, I'm on my way now.
大丈夫か?
You know what I just picked up?
No.
A fifth of Major Bueno tequila from the creek.
Are you drunk?
No! I am getting drunk!
まあ、酔わないとやってられんと。この時に酔せよ。
Don't do that!
I know, I know. Everything has gone to total shit, but you gotta live a little. You gotta laugh, Hank.
No, no, you're right, Dee. I can't think of any good reason why you wouldn't want your decision-making inhibited right now.
My thinking is, I could stay up all night worried I'm gonna lose my job because of the side fire, or I could not worry and let the chips fall where they may. It's not like there's any proof we were down there.
My thinking is, I'm gonna follow this wave receiver.
Ooh, I like it when you think.
Ay, ay, ay.I'll just leave you alone with whatever these thoughts are.
こうしたな。割と近いよ。一応マップ見よう。今ですね、ここにいます。ここら辺か?メディシンホイール。行ってみようか。うん、だいぶ近い。かなり近い。なんだ、何がある?こっち。おお、近い近い近い。怖えな。なんだなんだ。うん、バックパック。なんだこれ。トラップか。これまずいんじゃないの?近くにいる?連中。どうだ?警部4号に、洞窟4号に。で、一旦報告しよう。
D, I found some sort of supply bag. Light camping gear, some clothes, you know, basics. But it was alarmed. I think that's what was making the receiver go haywire.
You're okay? It's not a trap or anything?
Yeah, I'm fine. But there's also a set of keys here.I don't know why they'd be hidden out here. They say Shoshone National Forest, Cave 452. Is that the one in the canyon?
Yeah, it is. Who the hell took them?
And what the hell is in that cave?
Okay, okay, let's just think.
Says the woman with a half a bottle of tequila in her belly.
Maybe they're panicking and we're preparing to beat it. The fire has them spooked and we have new walkie-talkies, so we have the upper hand.
Yeah, well, it's hard to feel like you have the upper hand when you're standing in the dark in the middle of the woods.
Oh. Well, you're back in your tower. Maybe you need a drink, too.
I'm not in my tower.
I am looking at a man standing in your lookout. And it's not you.
It's not me.
Go.
I'm going.
いるのか、そこに。待ってね、戻ろう。今のこれ完全に罠だもんな。おびき寄せておいてどうする。ただこれそこから帰るにはね、ここを通るしかないよ。 で、こっちオーナーでしょ。どう？ん、誰もいない。おらんぞ。
I don't see anyone up here.
He was just there.
待ってね、これかな？貼り付けられたウォークマン。聞かれてんのか、これも。さっきのも。
It's a tape of us talking down at the site. It sounds like it was recorded from somewhere nearby.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, and it sounds like we were the ones who burned it down and that it was your idea.
No.
We are screwed.
No!
どうする？落ち着け。
D, just don't freak out, okay? Don't freak out.
どうした？
What's wrong?
Someone claiming to be Henry in Two Forks called a lookout in another sector early this morning and said that I knew what caused the Wapiti Meadow fire. So, I just got off the horn with that lookout who's wondering what I know, or that I'm an arsonist, or that I'm fucking losing it. Furthermore, I bet you don't have the only tape of us from last night, so someone has evidence to back it up.We need to find out what someone's been keeping in that cave.
I'm going down there now.
We don't have a lot of time left out here, and if we don't find some fucking answers, when they lift us out of here, it's gonna be in handcuffs.
さあ、応答する。私たち、自分もか。
Us? What's this us? You're the boss. I was just...
What, following orders?
Look, you know I didn't start this fire. So you just tell them the truth, right? That's all you can do?
Yeah.Suppose you're right.
I know.
別に洞窟か。一応いとこうか。残り10分ぐらいやって、終わりにしよう。洞窟。多分いつものところでしょ？で、扉があったもんね。開かないところ。あの奥に行って何があるのか。この下かな。疑心暗鬼になってる。違うよ。
Of course I didn't. No way. They're trying to pit us against each other.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right.
That's not gonna happen, though.
Thanks, Henry.
さあ、洞窟、洞窟。この辺だっけ？よいしょ。ね、洞窟、洞窟さんや。あ、これか。ここね。で、そのか。ここですね。多分。452。これな、どう考えても誘われてるもんな。鍵を残されて、何なんだ？行ってみよう。多分勝手に閉まった。一応見とくか。閉じ込められた。
Delilah, someone locked me in the cave. Is this thing working? Delilah, send someone to the cave, please! Can't get any damn reception.
まあ、斧持ってるし、なんとかなるっしょ。行こうか。洞窟から出る道を探す。
Jesus, this is a big cave.
これはいけませんね。なんだろう、ここ。プラスキー。よし。で、これを通り抜けて、どこに繋がってる？これ大丈夫？ジャンプ。 よし。
It's freezing in here.
うん、人の気配は全くない。なんかバイオハザード的な研究所があるっていう感じも全くしない。そこになんかな、なんだあれ。
Is anybody down there?
靴の片方。誰んだ。上から落っこってきたのか。行ってみよう。ここな。こんなとこに迷い込んだら普通出れんわ。意外と登れないもんね、岩って。ん？そう、飛び降り行って。ん？出口か、普通に。なんだろう。これどこ？おお、煙が。よいしょ。さあ、これで抜け出した。
Hey, hey, are you there?
Yeah, what is it? What did you find?
Nothing yet, because someone tried to trap me in there.
You saw someone?
No, someone slammed the gate behind me and then ran away. I found another way out, but if I hadn't, Jesus!
So you didn't find anything?
No, there's a spot where someone had sunk an anchor, but the hardware's gone now.
I don't have any climbing equipment.
I just have my ropes.I'm gonna hike back to Two Forks and see if I can find anything that could double as an anchor to use in the spot.
Well, that doesn't sound dangerous.
で、何？降りていくんか、次。で、一旦戻っていくと。今ここにいて、で、再び戻っていく。まず一旦南下するか。あ、ただこれあれか。ちょっとこう、癖がある。そっちかな。こう通って、あの靴が誰か、何なのか。おや、これいけんぞい。あ、こっちか。あの靴を見せたかったのかな。と、ここで、なんだこれ。秘密基地。動物の巣。砦の壁。なんだこれ。
Delilah, I just found an outcropping that someone was using as a little fort. I think it was Brian Goodwin.
Really?
Bunch of rocks stacked up, he made a wall and a perimeter.
God. Yeah, that's perfect.
You know, maybe he made it because he was afraid of them.
Whenever I think of Brian possibly going through this crap, I get sick to my stomach.
Yeah. Sorry.
ブライアンの秘密基地。他には旗。
He was in the middle of really sprucing up the joint when they left.
とペンキ缶。確かブライアン3年前の人かな。と理科のレポート。
Brian was doing a science fair project about bouncing radio waves off of a meteor shower.
Poor kid left his homework?
Yeah. He must have been pretty smart, huh?
Sharper than a lot of the grown-up knuckleheads I'm used to, yeah.
俺よりも、俺も低能だっていうことか。
Yeah, but not smarter than yours truly, right?
Wait, are you seriously feeling threatened by the intelligence of a 12-year-old you've never even met?
I'm just saying, I'm pretty, you know, with it. I'm a pretty bright bulb.
Yeah, Henry, you're a regular Rhodes Scholar.
Nice.
あとこれね、手書きの設計図。バックパック回収計画。
Hey, remember that pack I found?
Back on your second day? Yeah.
I found a plan Brian drew about how he was going to get it back.
Oh, I'm sure it was quite elaborate.
It's some Wile E. Coyote stuff, I'll tell you that much. It's a little weird that he'd just leave so much of his stuff out here.
Well, maybe they were in a hurry when they left. Like I said, he wasn't supposed to be out here.
Yeah.
They almost got busted. Brian liked to go out on the railing of the tower and wave at the planes that dump water on fires, and... I got a call because someone thought a kid was up in Two Forks. I lied. And just said it was Ned. If I routed him out, they would have been forced to leave, and... I don't know. I guess I just felt like I was saving him from whatever shitty life Ned was gonna bring him back to. Not that it ended up mattering.
とね、最後にこれかな。学校のプリントにね。
I found an old school folder. Brian was a hell of a doodler.
で、これは特にアクションなし。何にもない。ブライアンか。お父さんこれどうなったんだろう。さあ、一旦ここは離脱して、で、戻っていく。あとのバックパックか。おそらく子供なんで身長が足りなかったんでしょうね。届かなかった。ほいで。これを下っていきたいよ。いけませんよ。ん、何？岩の割れ目。クライマーたちが使っていた。こっちに行けませんね。おい、どうすんだ？これこっち行けないな。ね。これまだなんかある。あ、あるな。携帯ゲーム機。
There's a busted old toy out here. Some sort of electronic game.
Yeah? I like Pong.
Everybody likes Pong.
Gosh, Brian had everything he loved out there.
ポンタのくっそ昔のピンポンゲームね。で、これをこうどけて、よし。で、いっぱいな。恐竜。これいいわ。で、これ何？ウィザーズ&ワイバーンズの記録用紙。これあの、あれか。紙でやる RPG かなんか。
There's some grade A dork contraband here.
You found his pocket protector?
I found a, I guess...A data sheet for one Gladius Silva, half elf, armor 7.
Classic Wizards and Wyverns.
多分テーブルトーク RPG。一応読んどこう。プレイヤーブライアン。キャラクターはグラディウス・シルバー。属性混沌にして全。ハーフエルフのクラスレンジャー、レベル4。で、こういう設定を作って遊んでいたと。一旦閉じようかね。これ閉じて。ピトンの束。よし。これはだいぶうまいぞ。アマチュア無線機の回路図。これも読んどこう。ブライアンとネッドのグッドウィン親子によるアマチュア無線機の設計図。こういう感じ。無線か。こういう工学系の知識があったんですね。で、一応これも回収して、次、絵はがき。これはザックラさんへ。僕は今、父さんとワイオミング州のランダーに来ています。景色が綺麗なところです。父さんはシンクスキャニオンというところで魚釣りをしました。ワイオミングは僕の家のあるネブラスカと大体似たように見えるけど、遠くに行くと山とか森があります。で、次。この夏は芝生を借りに行けなくてすみません。うまく代わりの人が見つかればいいんですが。あと、父さんに手紙で学校の新学期はいつから始まるか知らせてあげてくれませんか。多分父さん知らないと思うので。で、最後。友人でご近所さんのブライアン・グッドウィンより。ここで終わり。ザックラーさんへ。一応これも、もらっとくか。ブライアン・グッドウィン。これも報告して。
There's also a postcard here from Brian to, I guess, his neighbor.
What's it say?
That he's with his dad and sorry he can't mow his lawn this summer.
Oh, gosh.
And also he was worried his dad didn't know when school started. I'd say that's a lucky break if I were him.
Yeah, that doesn't surprise me. Ned didn't really seem like a, you know, with it dad.
で、これ回収して。で、最後、レンジャーの手紙。これなんだ？報告する。
Huh. Brian stole his dad's climbing gear, his anchors.
That's convenient.
Yeah, it is. I think he was gonna hide them in a cash box or something and never got around to it. He left a note for a ranger to find them and send them back to him in Nebraska.
Because he hated climbing?
Yeah, I mean, it sounds like Ned was pushing him and pretending to lose his anchors was the easiest way to put a stop to it.Yeah. Man, that is the sort of thing that would have caused me to catch a beating growing up.
Yeah, well, I wouldn't put it past old Ned.
これも読んでみよう。レンジャー様、はじめまして。僕はブライアン・グッドウィンと言います。あなたがこの手紙を見つけたところにピトンがたくさん置いてあるはずです。どうかそれを僕に郵便で送ってくださいませんか。住所は郵便番号69101、ネブラスカ州のノースプラット、フォックストロットレーン55番地です。あなたのお名前と住所を教えてくれたら必ずお礼を送ります。あなたは多分、だったらどうしてこんなところに置いていったのかと思ってるでしょうね。実はそのピトンはうちの父さんのものです。僕、旅行に来たのに岩登りばかりさされてもう嫌になりました。それで道具がなくなれば父さんも諦めてくれるかと思って、でも本当に捨てちゃったら悪いからこうしました。あなたがピトンを繰り返してくれれば誰も困らなくて済みます。お手数ですがよろしくお願いします。ブライアンより。で、最後に追伸、お礼はたくさん送ります。随分しっかりしたお子さんですね。12歳。でですね、次こっちじゃなくてまだ洞窟か、洞窟に戻っていくっていう感じかな。さあどうね、すいません、今回時間の規定はちょうどいいんで一旦断りにして、でまた次のパートにつなげていきましょう。よかったらコメント、高評価、チャンネル登録、あとツイートをしてくださると嬉しいです。ではね、また次回ファインウォッチでお会いいたしましょう。今回はこの辺で。